We might want to open the shutter.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring this as I get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing? Jesus! That an earthquake?
I should have told you.
What the hell?
It's not too late to turn back.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Yeah.
got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that. Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Doing?
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
That's a pleasant smell.
What the hell? Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? Thank you. hell was that?
Thank you.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Jesus Christ! Thank you.
Now I got you.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. Those bands I took it to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That only makes me feel worse. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. Safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.